childhood. One memory that always stands out is of my grandparents and their love. The endless afternoons, the delicious snacks, the protective hugs away from parental rules, and mostly the storytelling sessions that we wish never ended. The Roop Katha, the stories from Mahabharat and Ramayana, the adventures of Birbal, the Jataka tales or the Thakumar Juli. Nothing compared to the comfort and happiness these brought to us again and again. I don't remember ever getting tired of listening to them innumerable times. Life has moved on, but some things remain unchanged. Children growing up today are still fond of stories, fairy tales, folklore, and fables. But the biggest influence that has rocked their lives has been the advent of Disney. Walt Disney creations started with the story of one tiny mouse and has enveloped the imagination of every little boy and girl. Disney has made a huge impact on the lives of children in multiple generations and is still making an impact on adults as well. Countless movies have been produced to serve different life lessons and morals for the audience to take away with them. The Princess, the Magician, the Flying Nanny, the Ogre, who wasn't so bad after all, the Fish who could talk, the Toys who were the family, the Mermaid, the Racing Cars, the Lion who was the befitting king, the Rat who was also a chef, the Princess who froze the world around her, the Carpet which flew around Baghdad, or the Avengers who saved the world. I can go on, but you get the idea. Every child we encounter around us has been influenced by Disney and its memorable characters. The unforgettable songs has become a part of their daily lives. They sing and dance to these melodies, and it is their source of comfort, like the Roop Katha from our childhood. This is our humble effort of presenting some of the everlasting melodies from Disney films.
Everything the light touches is our kingdom. But a king's time as ruler rises and falls like the sun. One day, the sun will set on my time here and will rise with you as the new king.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase. Matata. Ain't no peasant craze.
It means no worries for the rest of your days.
It's our problem-free philosophy.
Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata?
It means no worries for the rest of your days.
Yeah, say it, kid.
It's our problem-free philosophy. Hakuna Matata.
It's the Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. Hi, everybody. Wow, it sure is great to see ya. Because today, I want to show you something brand new at the clubhouse. I think you're really going to like it. But first, let's go get our mouse tools. Come on.
Mickey Mouse Clubhouse.
See ya.
Jungle Book is the coolest.
But Elsa is more beautiful and Frozen is the best movie ever.
What is your favorite Disney movie?
Snow White, of course. She is so pretty.
I love both. I wish I had a dog like that.
I love Mickey.
I love Cars.
I love Aladdin. I think all of us want to be someone from the Disney movies, don't we? Let us dance to some of our favorite songs now. Remember, our imaginations can make us anyone we want to be.
Someday my prince will come. Someday we'll meet again. To be happy forever, I know. A dream. Plenty. I got who's it's and what's it's galore.
You want thingamabobs? I got 20.
But who cares? No big deal. I want more. I want adventure. than they've got planned. Have you ever heard the wolf cry to the blue corn moon? For whether we are white or copper skin, we need to sing with all the voices of the mountain. Need to paint with all the colors of the gonna come here from everywhere, and I'm almost there, and I'm almost there. And at last I see the light, and it's like the fog has lifted, and then we laugh and talk all evening, which is totally bizarre. Nothing like the life I've led so far. 'Cause for the first time in forever, there'll be magic, there'll be fun. For the first time in forever, at least I've got a chance.
The snow glows white on the mountain tonight. Not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm a queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I tried. Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go.
I've been staring at the edge of the water long as I can remember, never really knowing why. I wish I could be the perfect daughter, but I come back to the water no matter how hard I try. Every turn I take, every trail I track, every path I make, every road leads back to the place I know, where I cannot go, where I long to be. See the line where the sky meets the sea, it calls me, and no one knows how far it goes. If the wind in my sail on the sea stays behind me, one day I'll know. If I go, there's just no telling.
Poor unfortunate souls in pain, in need. This one longing to be thinner, that one wants to get the girl, and do I help them? Yes, indeed. Those poor unfortunate souls, so sad, so true. They come flocking to my cauldron, crying, "Spells, Ursula, please," and I help them. Yes, I do.
So prepare for a chance of a lifetime. Be prepared for sensational news. A shining new era is tiptoeing nearer.
And where do we feature?
Just listen to teacher. I know it sounds sordid, but you'll be rewarded when at last I am given my dues. And injustice deliciously square. Be prepared!
Beata Maria, you know I am a righteous man. Of my virtue I am justly proud.
Et tibi pater.
Beata Maria, you know I'm so much purer than the common vulgar, weak, licentious crowd. Then
tell me, Maria, why I see her dancing there, why her smoldering eyes just scorch my soul. I feel her, I see her, the sun caught in her raven hair is blazing in me out of all control.
Transmogrification Central.
Bound.
Can you feel it?
Bound.
You're changing, you're changing, you're changing. All right, I hope you're satisfied.
Ooh.
But if you ain't, don't blame me. You can blame my friends on the other side.
So
Ali turns out to be merely Aladdin, just a con. Need I go on? Take it from me.
His personality flaws give me adequate cause
to send him packing on a one-way trip, so his prospects take a terminal dip.
His assets frozen.
The venue chosen is the ends of the earth. Will be
so long, ex-prince.
Will he be the first rookie to win a Piston Cup?
Here we go.
I am speed.
Speed.
I'm faster than fast, quicker than quick. I am lightning.
Hey, London, you ready?
Oh, yeah. Lightning's ready.
Sometimes you bend, sometimes you stand, sometimes you turn your back to the wind. There's a world outside every darkened door. The blues won't haunt you anymore. Where the brave are free and lovers soar. Come ride with me to the distant shore. We won't hesitate to break down the garden gate. There's not much time left today.
trust me.
I can show you the world. Tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart decide? I can open your eyes, take you wonder by wonder, over, sideways, and under, on a magic carpet ride. A whole new world, a new fantastic point of view. No one to tell us no, or where to go, or say we're only dreaming.
A whole new world, a dazzling place I never knew. But when I'm way up here, it's crystal clear that now I'm in a whole new world with you.
Now I'm in a whole new world.
Hey, clear the way in the old bazaar.
Hey, you!
Let us through, it's a bright new star. Oh, come be the first on your block to meet his eye. Make way, here he comes, ring bells, bang the drum. Are you gonna love this guy? Prince Ali, fabulous he, Ali Ababa. Genuflex, show some respect, down on one knee. Now try your best to stay calm, brush up your Sunday salon, then come and meet his spectacular coterie. Prince Ali, mighty is he, Ali Ababa. Strong as 10 regular men, definitely.
He faced the galloping hordes.
100 bad guys with swords.
Who sent those goons to their lord?
Why, Prince Ali, he's got 75 golden camels.
Don't they look lovely, June?
Fabulous, Harry, I love the feathers.
When it comes to exotic-type mammals,
has he got a zoo?
I'm telling you, it's a world-class menagerie.
Prince Ali, handsome as he, Ali Ababa. That physique, how can I speak? Wake at the name. Well, get on out in that square. Adjust your veil and prepare to gawk and grovel and stare at Prince Ali.
He's got 95 white birds and monkeys.
He's got the monkeys.
The king loves serving him. They're just lousy with loyalty to Ali. Thank you.